Nah. This guitar is a 1959 Telecaster. This is the guitar that was played on the song The Letter by the Box Tops. However, the Box Tops couldn't play that song, so they got Wayne Cochran's band to play that. Les Strader was a guitar player with Wayne Cochran, and that's the guitar that played on the song.
How'd you come about it?
He willed it to me. He was my guitar player. He just died last year.
Huh. And your name?
My name is Stan Edwards.
All right.